no doubt about it, the nerves have been jangling in the last few days, but very soon the wait will be over. I'm Derek Ray, joined by Lee Dixon in the commentary box, and we're just seconds away from kickoff in what promises to be a thrilling finale. It's Rayo Vallecano, and they face Mallorca.
Well, all the hard work to get to a cup final, don't disappoint yourself, don't disappoint those fans. Go out and make it yours. Make that cup something you're really proud to win.
Salva Sevilla. Jeju. Santi Costa, Oscar Valentin, Oscar Trejo, wanted to keep it but couldn't. Dani Rodriguez, Doughty defending to win the ball back. Oscar Valentin. They couldn't maintain possession.
position and then way, way wide. To get bodies back. Keep it. Dani Rodriguez. Pratt. Have they given him too much space?
Sale de la cancha.
Con el 4,
Ruiz de Galarreta. Entrará en la cancha con el 12.
For 90 still to go, and the teams cannot be separated. And the search goes on for a winner. Time is tight. He continues his run. Well, it was a foul, but good use of advantage by the referee. It looked as though he almost forced the shot that time.
Well, it's okay shooting from there, but you have to test the keeper.
Santi Comesaña. Just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. Tremendous challenge. They cannot be separated here, and it's off. And in with a... And so the story continues. The first period of extra time.
Cardona. And it's a bit too easy for his opponent. One minute of stoppage time.